Okay, what's your name?
My name is Hu.
How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
How are you today?
I'm good.
What are your hobbies?
My hobby is playing football.
Okay, and what's your favorite subject at school?
I like PE.
PE? Okay. What do you usually do after school? In the afternoon?
I play badminton.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Anything else? Alright. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. So, first we need to find the difference between picture one and picture two. I'll give an example and you can find some others. Alright? So, we can say, in picture one, there is a handbag on the bench. But in picture two, there is a scarf on the bench. Okay, what can you find?
In picture one, the bed is...
The bears are black.
In the picture two, the bears are brown.
Brown.
Brown. There are four ducks on the lake. In the picture two, there are five ducks in the lake.
Okay.
The run is not hat.
It's not wearing a helmet.
It's not wearing not hat.
Helmet.
Helmet.
A helmet, yes.
In the picture two, she is
wearing
helmet.
Helmet. Good. Okay. All right.
Yes.
Now we need to find the odd one out in the row and say why it's different to the others. I'll do the first row. You can carry on from there. Okay. Here we'll say, picture three. The book is different because the lemon, the pineapple, and the orange are fruit. We eat them. We don't eat a book. We read a book. Okay. Which one's different and why?
In the two, three.
Picture three, the glass of water is different because?
Because in the picture two, one and two and four,
food.
In the, and picture three, green. Picture four, because picture one, two, and three are clean.
Climbing.
And the picture four is the playing the ball.
Playing ball, that's right.
In the three, picture one, two and four are
clothes. We wear them.
And cat and picture three are
The kite is a toy.
The kite is a toy.
We play with it. Okay, all right. Last part, we're going to tell a story, okay? The story is called Jane Finds the Cow. This girl's name is Jane. I'll do the first picture as an example, and you can carry on with the rest of the story, okay? Jane lives on a farm. Her father is sad because he can't find his cow. Jane wants to help.
Then it's a thing.
That's what I'm saying.
She is in the house and a garden.
Mm-hmm.
She's not the cat.
She can't find the cow. She can't find the cat. Okay.
She looks in the town or the village.
She sees a cow. Where's the cow?
So cow is in the
schoolyard.
Schoolyard.
Mm-hmm.
The dad is funny. And the cat.
The dad takes the cow home.
The dad is take the cow home.
The children wave goodbye.
The children say goodbye.
Okay. All right. Thank you. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.